No, you should not test immediately. If you have been infected, you need to wait a month to 6 weeks before your test for HIV. If you test immediately, you will be getting results for your previous exposure and not the current exposure that brought you to the hospital. So you need to wait.